fragments of human bodies, composed of thousands of metal nuts. Faces formed from metal lattice. The Spaniard Marti Moreno turns everyday materials into art.
I like to leave my works unfinished and to juxtapose the fragmentary and the finished. That way the viewer has to complete the work in his mind. I present certain components and a certain pattern. Then the viewer has the information to complete the work.
The 33-year-old artist exhibits mostly in Spain, for example in Villarreal near Moreno's home city, Valencia. But he also shows his work in foreign countries, for example, this 2-meter sculpture in a Chicago hotel. Moreno's easily accessible art also has depth.
With these works, I try to express what I think is our current feeling of fragility and vulnerability. I want to show that everything is fleeting and soon vanishes.
Moreno is currently working on a sculpture for a trade fair in London. For a few years now, he has used mostly metal materials. Nuts from the hardware store are among his favorites. He creates shapes with them using a plaster model.
I was looking for a material as robust as iron, but it had to be possible to use it to fill a modeling mold. One day in my workshop, I saw a box full of nuts, and I placed them in the mold and saw that this method was suitable.
Las adapté sobre el molde y vi que registraba bien la forma.
For a single sculpture, this graduate in sculpture welds up to 10,000 nuts together. He uses various widths and thicknesses to make its shape more variable. As a child, he already loved to create small figures from plasticine or clay.
You need a lot of passion. Passion and emotion are essential when you work on something, or else the result would be dead and without meaning in life. Without passion, you can't create.
Moreno works on a sculpture for 2 to 4 months. He often paints them or treats them with a liquid that promotes rust. He sells his works for between 1,500 and 12,000 euros, depending on their size. And Moreno can live from his art, despite Spain's current economic difficulties.
I'm doing well. My work sells sporadically, but the art world always has highs and lows. Suddenly you sell a lot, and then you can go for months or even years without earning anything at all.
Moreno finds inspiration for his motifs in everyday life by observing people. He captures interesting moments with his camera.
Photography helps me capture images of urbanites. In this case, it's Valencia, but it could be any other city. The thing is to capture people's feelings and transpose them into my sculptures.
In the future, Marti Moreno wants to create more large-scale outdoor sculptures. Here, he is testing the effect of this self-portrait outdoors. It also fits his art that the elements add to his work's corrosion. Now, a hotel in Beijing and one in Valencia have expressed interest in monumental sculptures just like this one.